Radio check, radio check.
I think it's okay.
Thank you.
got the margin to push.
Okay, copy.
The time has come for these drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived.
AlphaTauri did brilliantly in qualifying. This is a fantastic opportunity for them to have this race on their terms. McLaren did a decent job during qualifying. This is a solid grid position and it certainly has the potential to lead to good race results. And the race will be taking place under blue skies. That means the teams should be able to apply their strategies without any added complications.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami, so may the best driver win. It's bright and sunny as the drivers line up on the grid. looking here at Fernando Alonso. They're in P1. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. Looking down the grid, it's Hamilton. They've managed a third-place start for this race, but can they turn it into a win? The race start is mere seconds away. One of the newest races in F1, and hopefully one of the most exciting too. It's the Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. AlphaTauri gained a place.
DRS enabled.
Caution on the battery.
Okay.
Dash positive.
Copy.
We've had a crash.
Safe car is in this lap.
Yeah, copy. We get to push.
you're out of DRS.
Okay.
DRS is enabled.
Mercedes moved up a place. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Copy that.
Check my tires.
Box.
In a box is that.
AlphaTauri gained a place. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. They've run wide. Here's the replay. Watch this. There's Leclerc. They're way off. McLaren with a great overtake. AlphaTauri gained a place. McLaren, gain a position! That's a position gained for AlphaTauri! McLaren with a great overtake. AlphaTauri gained a place. I think that was a crash. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
Nicely done. Info, we are fuel limited.
Okay.
AlphaTauri gained a place. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri.
Looks like quite a big accident, yeah.
Okay.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. Let's have a look. Now we see Valtteri Bottas. Dear me! Thank you.
Okay, final lap. Caution on the battery.
Okay. Schumacher crashed.
Okay, that's a checkered flag.
Yeah, well done, guys.
That is a fabulous drive, mate.
That's checkered flag.
There's a long way to go, but let's keep pushing, guys. I believe in you.
Well done, good drive. And P1, wait 5 seconds, and P0.
What a flawless weekend here from Fernando Alonso. His team must be proud. This podium is a true recognition of everyone who's been working so hard for this result. And the talented veteran rounds off another great drive, adding to his impressive F1 podium tally. But remember, it's not just about today's trophies, it's the points that can make all the difference. I think AlphaTauri will be very pleased with that result.
You can see that the team runs like a well-oiled machine. Everything was precise and on point this weekend.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.